My mobile device is the HP Anywhere app downloaded from the Google Play Store. The HP Anywhere app for iPhones and iPads is also publicly available from the Apple Store. Pre-release versions can be sideloaded via email or USB file transfer. HP Anywhere is called a container or hybrid app because when we click on its icon, the app opens a browser iframe. Resources for each custom app are listed in its descriptor file loaded from the app catalog managed by a HP Anywhere server. Server programs are written in Java 7 using the Spring framework. The JavaScript of each custom app call functions in the API provided by the HP Anywhere app, which dynamically injects resources for display. This approach makes the code cross-browser, working on not just various other mobile devices, but also on Windows 7 desktops running IE9, Chrome, or Firefox, and later browsers supporting HTML5. The HPA Tomcat web server makes use of LDAP authentication and uses a central database to enable participants to securely collaborate with the same custom app on others' devices. Threads of collaboration are managed by an activities module which listens for push notifications sent using Google Cloud to device messaging and Apple push notification service. Many apps can display a timeline as an audit trail of actions over time, but HP Anywhere enables collaboration across multiple apps. This is because server-side code in the back end integrates email and data on named instances of MS SQL or Oracle databases. An admin console on the HPA server provides a HTTP web interface to manage deployments, permissions, and processing parameters along with a central enterprise portal. This structure enables fine-grained role-based access control of custom apps and their data. For scalability, several HPA servers can run through an F5 load balancer and virtualize within VMware ESX41. HP Anywhere custom apps are developed using a system development kit from HP, which includes an Eclipse IDE and an emulator of renderings for the most popular devices. Access to device hardware sensors is through the PhoneGap library, working with user interface library such as Sensha Touch, jQuery Mobile, or HP's annual library. For more information, see the developer.hpanywhere.com website.